World-famous Chips Pringles has an interesting history of the name. When in 1968 the creators of Chips puzzled over the name of the product, patented by Alexander Liep, one of the employees of the company suggested simply to look in the phone directory. The team was particularly interested in the name of the street Pringle Drive in the small town called Cincinnati, and the popular snack was named Pringles Newfangled Potato Chips. The name was later shortened to Pringles. In 1970, the company Procter & Gamble first released chips in a tall cylindrical jar with a picture of mustached baker Julius Pringle. Since then, the brand's logo has changed several times, but as you can see, insignificantly. Also, a distinctive feature of the brand was the unusual packaging of snacks. The company was able to transport more chips in a smaller volume. In addition, the chips in this package retain their shape well and do not break.